was the day before holiday vacation, and all through the school, there were many excited students and exhausted and grateful teachers too. What? Hey, happy holidays to you and your family, and welcome to the Pembroke Elementary Band's virtual concert. Hey, you know, 2020 has been a very challenging year for everyone, but think how it must have been for the students. They had to quarantine, they were isolated, they couldn't socialize the way they normally do, they were cut out of extracurricular activities, and most importantly, they missed out on a lot of important academics. That being said, I am grateful that we're back to school. And in the beginning of the year, we got the year started in the band program. We set our sights on a goal and we thought positive and we worked very hard and we practiced. And here we are today presenting the Pembroke community with this nice holiday gift in a pretty red ribbon. I'd really like to thank the students for working with me, practicing with me, and getting this concert together. And I want to thank the parents for all your help and support. Putting a project together like this, let me tell you, it's a piece of cake. It was easy. All I did was I recorded myself on all the different band instruments, on all the different band songs that we're playing. I put that into the GarageBand app, and then the students and I practiced along with that. When it was time, we decided to record ourselves. So I recorded all the different sections of the band. My remote students gave me MP3s. I put that into GarageBand with my master tracks. Then I took some pictures and videos of the band students in action and threw the whole thing into the iMovie app. It took no time at all, and it was a pleasure. I always look forward to taking on big projects like this. Yes! Now, I cannot wait to show you how great the students sound in this virtual concert. So why don't we get the ball rolling and, hey, wait a minute. Check it out. My stocking is hung by the chimney with care. Want to take a peek? No, what are you suggesting? It's not December 25th. Shh. Oh, why not? Is anybody around? Shh. It's a half-empty bottle of valve oil. Thanks a lot, Santa. Santa, I know you're not gonna let me down. It's a chipped and broken saxophone reed. Oh, this is gonna be the one now. Come on, baby. It's a hunk of cheese. Ew. Oh, come on, Santa. You know I made your nice list this year. With a ho, 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 and a one, two, ready, go. On Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, and Blitzen, I give you the Pembroke Elementary Band's virtual concert. Yes.
Okay, drummers, I have a question for you, drummers. Who leads the drum section?
Me.
Who leads this section? Who is the leader of this section?
Me.
Wait a minute.
Cafeteria ladies. I'm the one that
plays. Wait, the I heard two me's and the cafeteria ladies. Who is the leader of this section? Everybody?
Okay, ladies, I want to know, who leads this saxophone section?
Boy! She didn't even wait for me to finish the question.
Is that true, Riley?
It depends on what the song is.
Ah.
But if I had my Cheerios in the morning, then I'm definitely playing well.
Well, at least she's eating her breakfast.
Wondering who makes the most note mistakes?
Her.
Wait, that was unanimous.
Well, it depends. If I have my coffee in the morning, then
Most likely.
Do grade 6 kids really need coffee in the morning?
I really do.
Who makes the most mistakes in your section?
Wait, did you just point the finger at me?
Okay, people, in this section, who makes the most mistakes?
Me.
Well, at least they didn't say Mr. Hawes.
You.
Oh, no. Okay, people, what do you think? Is Mr. Hawes a grumpy teacher or a happy teacher?
Happy teacher.
A happy teacher?
Yeah.
Boy, do I have them fooled.
Okay, fifth grade woodwinds.
Do you find Mr. Hawes to be a grumpy teacher or a nice teacher?
A nice teacher.
Oh, Peyton, and how about you, my dear?
Oh,
how about you, Daniel?
A grumpy nice teacher.
A grumpy nice teacher.
Can that be possible?
Go ahead.
Yes, a nice teacher.
Oh, you guys are just tugging on my heartstrings. Go ahead.
A nice teacher.
Do you know what? This is my favorite class in the district.
Yay!
Okay, class. Mr. Hawes has a question for you. How old do you think Mr. Hawes is? Random guess. Go ahead.
52.
Go ahead.
Somewhere in the 50s.
Oh, man. Go ahead.
40.
Getting a little better. What do you think, Cole?
45.
Go ahead.
21.
What do you think?
I think 60.
Right here. This is my favorite student.
Yeah.
Right here. Okay, fifth grade woodwinds. The $1 million question. How old is Mr. Hawes? What do you say?
15.
15? How old?
25.
I'm doing pretty well here. How old, my friend?
45.
You said what?
45.
45? Go ahead, Lexi.
Let's do 13.
Let's do 13. You know what? I was 13 once upon a time. Let's not do 13 again.
25.
I think I said this before. This is my favorite class in the district. No, guys, I'm almost 60.
What?
Okay, ladies. How old do you think I am?
I think you're 27. I think you're 29.
Did I tell you? These are my two favorite students right over here. They're awesome. They're great. Keep telling me I'm 27 and 22.
You look very young, Mr. Hawes.
I look very young?
Yeah.
It's because I have Cheerios for breakfast.